what's going on, all you ghouls and ghosts out there. My name is Mike Macabre, and welcome to the graveyard. As always, if you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, Mouthing Off with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. On tonight's episode, we have another reviews and reactions. And coming back to the channel is Gabriel Henrique. Yes, indeed. Gabriel Henrique fans, good to have you back. But we're going to be reacting to his song, Fiddly Dodd. Fiddly Dade. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly or not. I do apologize. But link to the original video will be down in the description box for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. And this request comes to us by Nancy Skomars. Thank you again for that lovely request. As always, going into this blind with my off-the-cuff comments, if I recognize the song, I'll definitely let everybody know. I'm going to be as transparent as possible. But no more ghouling around. Let's check it out. Alright, ghouls and ghosts. Gabriel Henrique, Fiddly Dade, Fiddly Dade.
Aquele que habita no esconderijo do Altíssimo, a sombra do Onipotente. mente descansará. Direi do Senhor, Ele é o meu Deus, o meu refúgio, a minha fortaleza. Ele me livra do laço do passarinheiro e da peste perniciosa. Ele me cobre com suas feras e debaixo de suas asas estarei seguro.
Eu não temo espanto noturno, nem seta que voe de dia.
I have a little to say about this one. See in the review section. Alright, ghouls and ghosts. That was Gabriel Henrique with his cover of Fiddly Dade, Fiddly Dade. Like I said, I don't know the pronunciation. But anyways, link for general video will be down in the description box. For your viewing pleasure, at your leisure. And this request comes to us again by Nancy Skolmars. Thank you again for that lovely request. Now, what can I say about this song? In the beginning, it was very, very, like, marching, epic sounding, but at the same time, it was very, very calming. It put me right to sleep. I wouldn't want to close my eyes. Just vibe and vibe. I could totally fall asleep to this. His vocals were perfect. I'm glad he only reached the really, 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 really high notes once in the song. I don't think this kind of song deserved or didn't fit the overall tone of that particular voice range. Drums were fantastic. The choir piece in the background with the chants right behind Gabriel's vocals was perfect. Reminded me a little bit of Michael Jackson's They Don't Really Care About Us when the backing vocals were very similar to that. It also reminded me a little bit of Take Me to Church. Had that powerful feeling. I could feel this pressure right in my chest. But it was a nice warming sensation. Like, it was safe, secure. And, you know, he had his bravado and his fantastic vocal works to accentuate all of those emotions. So, brace yourselves, Gabriel Henrique fans. I'm going to give this 5 skulls out of 5. Absolutely happy with that score for all the reasons I just stated. But I think that's going to be it for this episode of Reviews and Reactions. As always, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, Mouthing Off with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. As always, ghouls and ghosts, stay scared.